Hi, my name's Alexia Roberts and I've been winemaking in McLaren Vale for the past 10 years, having recently joined the Penny's Hill team in August 2013. So we're here at the Batunga Vineyard, which is where we source our Sauvignon Blanc for our Penny's Hill The Agreement. This wine was named after the agreement between Anthony Toop, the owner of Batunga Vineyard, and Anthony Parkinson, owner of Penny's Hill. It's really, really special because to be able to sit here in the Adelaide Hills and to be literally 13 kilometres away from our Penny's Hill Vineyard site down in McLaren Vale is just mind-boggling. The team have great focus and are really meticulous about their approach. This was a really important wine from my perspective. It's a block that I really do believe in, and I was trying to carry that varietal expression from the vineyard right through to the bottle. The 2014 is really fresh and vibrant. Lots of crushed lime, lemon sherbet, citrus notes, touch of kiwi and some pink grapefruit. This is a lovely wine for any social occasion, catching up with friends and family and just sitting down and having a great chat. Goodbye.